Ryan Taylor Natural Remedies presents How to Regain Your Sense of Taste and Smell After COVID, Injuries or Nerve Damage. Studies show that roughly 86% of people lose their sense of smell after contracting the coronavirus. Some people also lose their ability to taste certain flavors temporarily whilst the virus has a foothold in the body. Others find that their perception of tastes and smells are different than they used to be, and sometimes smell strange smells that aren't there, like smoke or burnt toast, for example. Coronavirus isn't the only thing that can make you lose your senses, however, as it can be caused by nutrient deficiencies, other viruses, respiratory infections, and even medications. In today's video, we will uncover the top 4 natural ways to restore both your taste and smell by activating certain enzymes and nerves involved with these senses. Before we dive into this info, please hit the like button, subscribe, and turn all notifications on. These actions help me to reach more people with nutrition and health tips. This video is for educational purposes only, so do speak to your doctor if you have any medical concerns. The first step towards recovering your taste and smell is loading up on zinc. Zinc is the most important mineral that the body needs to fight off viruses and respiratory infections that affect the lungs and breathing. You get zinc when you eat shellfish, fish, seafoods, and some seeds and nuts. However, many people are deficient, which makes them more likely to catch a cold or an infection. What happens with the coronavirus in particular is that your body uses up its zinc stores to help fight off the virus in your body. It does this by speeding up immune cells like white blood cells and T cells. These effectively attack the virus in your system and help you to heal from it naturally. The problem is, however, zinc plays another role in the body in activating certain enzymes in your mouth and nose that allow you to pick up the tastes and smells. So, as your body uses up its zinc stores to fight off the virus, you become deficient, leaving your food tasting like cardboard and your sense of smell either gone or changed. For this reason, if you want to get these senses back quickly, start taking a daily supplement of zinc biglycinate chelate or zinc picolinate. These two versions are the best absorbed and will help to restore your taste and smell very quickly. If you've tried zinc for 2 to 3 weeks and still haven't got your smell and taste back, the next supplement I'm going to recommend is number 2, alpha-lipoic acid. In order for you to perceive smells, you have 20 million tiny little receptors in your sinuses, which pick up different scents and send signals to your brain. Taste is also connected to your sense of smell, so when you lose this, you also tend to lose your ability to taste flavors. How this works is that whenever your nose picks up a scent, some of these receptors are activated and send electrical signals to the olfactory bulb. This is essentially a mass of nerve tissue which helps your brain perceive smells and also flavors from food. When your body gets infected with a virus like coronavirus, the olfactory bulb will help the body to kill off the virus by catching viral debris and handing it over to T cells. This is to help prevent the viruses from infecting the central nervous system. Unfortunately, this can cause nerve damage or neuropathy between the olfactory bulb and the brain, which can cause you to lose your sense of smell or taste for a longer period of time. In order to heal these nerves, I highly recommend taking alpha-lipoic acid daily as a supplement. This powerful antioxidant has been shown to help prevent further damage to the nerves, allowing them to heal naturally. As a side note, eating lots of seafood rich in omega-3 fatty acids will also speed up the healing process of these nerves. Wild salmon, sardines, and mackerel are all excellent choices. Another extremely powerful supplement that you may not have heard of is benfotiamine. Benfotiamine is a fat-soluble version of vitamin B1. This has the unique ability to penetrate deep into the nerve cells through their fatty outer layer called the myelin sheath. Taking this as a supplement on a daily basis is often used to restore nerve damage to different parts of the body, such as peripheral neuropathy in diabetics. So it also works in healing the olfactory nerves to restore your sense of taste and smell naturally. The final recommendation I'd like to share today is smell retraining therapy. Another way to bring back your taste and smell is by using certain fragrances that help reactivate nerve receptors and stimulate the olfactory systems. The way this works is that you purchase 4 different essential oils. The highest recommended are rose, lemon, cloves, peppermint, and eucalyptus. Take sniffs of the first scent for 10 to 20 seconds whilst carefully focusing on the task. Then move on to the next fragrance. Try to concentrate on your memory of these smells in order to stimulate nerve retraining. You can also switch them out for other essential oils and smells that you're more familiar with. Do this once or twice per day with each essential oil. This therapy is believed to work by helping nerves to regrow whilst encouraging their connections to the brain. This may take longer than the other remedies that we shared today, however, it has been very effective for some people with long-term anosmia or loss of smell. Final notes. If you've been affected by the coronavirus or other types of respiratory infection, it's very important to work with your doctor in order to aid your recovery. It may also be of great benefit to you to start learning about proper nutrition and how it can support a healthy immune system in order to further protect you from harmful invaders in the future. To learn about the top 10 herbs for healthy lungs, click on this video here. I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.